Today we will see mistakes related to construction of angles of given measure. Mistake 1. Not using the protractor properly. Some children do not understand how to use protractor properly. They make mistake while making the angle of the given measurement. Then they put the protractor, but they don't know that the center of the protractor is at the top of the angle, and the zero edge of the protractor is thus along the beam. This will lead to an incorrect measurement of the angle. Keep in mind that the center of the protractor should be at the top of the angle and the zero edge of the angle should be along the beam, and only if then we get the right angle. Scale is often drawn on both directions of the protractor. Some children get confused by seeing two different scales marked on the protractor and think which of these scales to use. And in confusion, some children use the wrong scale, which gives them the wrong angle. Let's figure out an easy way to avoid this confusion. As you know, a right angle measures 90 degrees. In this way, the right angle appears as L. If the angle given to you is greater than this angle, then we will choose the scale of the protractor, which represents an angle greater than 90 degrees. Like here, we see that the angle will be more than 90 degrees. So we will choose the inner scale protractor here because the inner scale shows an angle greater than 90 degrees. Similarly here, we also see that the angle will be more than 90 degrees. But here we will choose the outer scale of the protractor because here on the outer scale we get an angle greater than 90 degrees. If the given angle is smaller than 90 degrees, then we will choose a scale that appears an angle smaller than 90 degrees. Like here, we see that the angle will be smaller than 90 degrees. So, we will choose the inner scale of the protractor because the inner scale shows an angle smaller than 90 degrees. Similarly, here we also see that the angle will be smaller than 90 degrees. But here, we will choose the outer scale of the protractor because here, on outer scale, we get an angle smaller than 90 degrees. With this understanding, you can remove the confusion related to choosing the scale. Mistake 2. Mistakes in the use of compass. Some children ignore some important things related to compass, which is why they make mistakes in the construction. Let us understand these mistakes. Children do not care to keep the distance taken in between the compass. It is same distance taken while drawing the angle changes due to the pressure on the compass and thus becomes an incorrect angle. To avoid this, use compass carefully. You can also check the distance taken in compass periodically. In this, while drawing an arc or drawing a circle, children are unable to keep the pointed end fixed at one place and it slips. This causes a wrong arc. You can avoid this mistake by drawing an arc and circle from the compass over and over again for practice. So today we saw mistakes related to construction of angles of given measure.